Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. I am working on a 10 by 20 today, and I have to do a voiceover. I have a friend that came over and she yapped the whole time. No notice that she was coming, and I had already gotten started. So we are gonna do kind of a ribbon pour in a way. And I am layering the colors. I started with metallic black. Then we did champagne, and I don't remember exactly how I layered them, so we'll see. Okay, so metallic red, and then brown red metallic. My master's touch, and my own personal chocolate brown. Oh, I put antique gold down. Then I did the chocolate brown that I make. It's a metallic as well. And as you can see, I spilled it because I'm not left-handed and I had it in my left hand. And then we did just like a traveling tree ring kind of thing. Like ribbon style. Then I'm going to fill up the container again with the same colors and put one on the other side. I did go back and I put some more black into the little container and ran the black up through that because I wasn't seeing enough black and I wanted more lines. So I went ahead and did that, or I'm doing that, I guess. I'm not good with the voiceover thing, so I apologize. So it looks like I went and refilled the cup, and then I will go back and do the black through it. Yeah, I spent 2 hours mixing paints, and then she just showed up and said she wanted to paint too. I'm like, okay, so I give her a pile of stuff she can work with, and instead she grabs a pile of stuff that I had just got done cleaning and was getting ready to resin and started drawing all over them. She said, well, I was helping you with embellishments. I'm like, I gave you stuff you could work on. So, yeah, there's that. So I just continued my projects I was working on, and I was a rude hostess. But yeah, you can see where I would go back and I add some black. And then I will tilt it around some, and you guys can check out how it ends up. So enjoy.
She's out.
Okay, so that's it. Here is a close-up. And I'll bring you in closer. So we've got the bottom right corner. And I did blow out the edges to get a bit more of a wispy, fiery look. And then we're going over to the bottom. Oh, that was the bottom right. We're going over to the bottom left. It's been a long day. Sorry. The top left. over to the top right. Now my black base was not a metallic. It was actually a satin enamel. So it gives it a heavier look. And that's the middle, and then we're gonna come back out for the overview in just a second. And another close-up of the painting. Let me know what you think in the comments below. I appreciate you guys for watching. Have a great day.